finance. As we know that we are dealing with the fourth chapter, that is multiplication. Till now, we have learned that to multiply a number, we need the multiplication tables, right? We have multiplied a given number using multiplication tables. But if the number or the number by which we are going to multiply, if we don't know its table, how to multiply? How to multiply? You know, we know the table still 20, right? But the number or the number by which we are going to multiply is called multiplicand. If multiplicand is more than 20, then how will you multiply? Because you don't know tables. Yes, that we are going to learn today, that is multiplication by two-digit number. Multiplication by two-digit number which are more than 20. Okay? Here, we don't know the table, so how to multiply? That we are going to learn today in practice 4.3. Okay? So, similarly, open your maths textbook to see the examples. Okay? See, first three examples I have written here and we are going to multiply. We are going to solve it. Okay. Now see, the first example is 723 into 54. 723 into 54. So these examples you have to write in the notebook. For that, first thing you have to do is that, see, I have made columns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 lines. I have used 8 lines. And this way, 1 says 100,000, 10,000. 5 columns are there. So, 5 rows and 8 rows and 5 columns I have used. You have to draw columns in your notebook in this way. Okay. Now see here. 723 into 54. Okay. We have to multiply 723 by 54. Now here we don't know table of 54. So how to multiply in this case when we don't know table of the given number? What to do? See here. See every step carefully. It's very easy and you will understand when you solve 5 or 6 examples. So watch carefully and try to understand. Now see, as we don't know table of 54, but we know the table of 4, we know the table of 5, right? So here we are going to multiply by individual digit in that 54. First we are going to multiply by 4 and then we are going to multiply by 5. Okay, so you know the table of 4 and 5, so it is going to be easy. Now the thing is that first by which digit to multiply, whether 1's place digit 4 or 10's place digit 5. So we can multiply by any digit first, but here we are going to multiply by first 1's place digit. It becomes easy when we multiply first by 1's place digit, okay? So in the 1's place, in 54 at the 1's place there is, in the 1's place there is 4. The digit is 4. So first we are going to multiply 723 by 4. Be ready for it. See, 723 multiplied by 4. Now think about 4 only, okay? So first we are going to multiply 3. As you know that when we multiply any number, we start from backside 1's place digit. So 4 into 3, 4 into 3, what is 4 threes are? 4 threes are 12, 4 threes are 12. So in the 12, here what will come? 2 will come down, 1 will be carry. See, these two lines, above I have written two lines, they are to take carry. Now why two lines? In this line, you will take carry of 4 and in this line, you will take carry. When we multiply by 5. Okay? So 4 3s are 12, 2 will come down, 1 will be carrying the tens place. Fine? Then 4 2s are here. This we have done first. Then 4 2s are. 4 2s are 8. 4 2s are 8. And 8 plus this carry 1. What? 9. Okay? 8 plus 1. 8 plus 1, 9. That 9 will be written in the tens place. Then we will multiply to the hundreds place digit. 4 sevens are. What is 4 sevens are? 4 into 7. 4 sevens are 28. Okay? 4 7 is 28. Now see, there is 28, so you think that yes, 8 will come down, 2 will be carried, but need not to take carry. Why? Because there is no more digit. This is the last one digit, okay, which we are going to multiply. So directly write 28. So while writing 28, 8 right here and 2 here. This is right, 28. Okay? Because every digit we have to write in its particular place. See, this is one small column of ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. So in every column write single digit. So we have multiplied 723 by 4. Finish? Now. Now we are going to multiply by tens place digit, that is 5. We are going to multiply by tens place digit. Before that, two things you have to do. The carry which you have taken during multiplication by 4, cut that. Okay? Which how many of whatever carry you have taken, cut that. Because why? When we multiply by 5, there will be carries, other carries. So you will get confused. So that this carry is cut. And one more thing you have to do. See. Now see, we are going to multiply by 5. So the answer which we will get, 5 is at 10th place, right? So answer which you will get, that answer also you have to start to write from 10th place. Understood? 4 was at 1's place, so its answer we started to write from 1's place. Now we are going to multiply by 5, so its answer also will start to write from 10's place, from here. So this column, 1's place column, will be empty. So in that place, put 0. Put 0, okay? What we have done, see once again. First we multiply 723 by 4, and its answer we wrote here. We got 2892 in the first step when we multiply by 4. Now we are going to multiply by 5. Before that we cut the carry, and at ones place, in the ones place we have put 0. Why we have put 0? Because we are going to multiply by 10th place digit, and its answer we will start to write from 10th place. Okay? From the column of 10th place. Okay? Now let's do 5 threes are. 5 threes are 15, correct? 5 threes are, see, 5 into 3, 15. So 5 will come here, 5 will come here, and this one will be carried. Now see, 5 threes are, we have multiplied this 3, which is at 1's place, so it's carried in here. Yes, yes. 5 threes are 15, 5 will come down, 1 will be carried. Okay? Then, 5 twos are, 5 twos are 10. 5 twos are 10. 10 and there is 1 carry. So 10 plus 1, 11. Now again there is 11, which is 2 digit number. So 1 will be taken down and 1 will be carried. See, we have multiplied 10 space digit 2, right? So 5 twos are 10 plus 1, 11. So 1 came down and 1 carried at 100 space. Fine? Then 5 sevens are. What is 5 sevens are? 5 sevens are 35. 5 sevens are 35 plus this carried one. So 35 plus 1, 36. Now 36 will be written as it is because there is no more carry, no more digit here. So 36. Understood these two steps? See, in the first step, we multiply by 4 to the 723, and its answer we wrote here in the first step. Okay? Then in the second, when we multiply by 5, its answer we wrote here. But at 1's place we put 0, and its answer we started to write from 10's place, because 5 is at 10's place. So this is the answer when we multiply by 5. Okay? So this is answer of multiplication by 4, this is answer of multiplication by 5. Now to find the total answer, we need to add these two. We need to add these two. Okay? So 2 plus 0, 2. 9 plus 5, 9 plus 5 is 14. So 9 plus 5, 14. So 4 will come down and 1 will be carried here. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 and 1, 10 again. So 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. 2 plus 6, 8 and 1, 9, and here 3. So the final answer is 39,042. 39,042. Okay. So this way we have to multiply the multiply by 2-digit number when we don't know its table. We have to multiply by individual digit first from 1's place digit and second next after that by 10's place digit. Okay. Whatever steps we have followed. Once again, if you don't understand by watching once, then watch again twice. Watch this video twice. Okay. The next. See here, 461 into 72. We have to multiply 461 by 72. What we are going to do first? As since we don't know the table of 72, what we are going to do first? We are going to multiply by 2, which is a 10's ones place. Ones place digit 2. Okay. 2 ones are. I'm writing here 2 ones are. 2 ones are 2. That will be written here. Then 2 6 are. What is 2 6 are? 2 6 are. 2 6 are 12. Now see, 2 will come down and 1 will be carried. Then 2 into 4. 2 into 4. That is 2 4s are 8. 8 and this one carry. That is 9. Finish. Cut the carry. Now we are going to multiply by 10's place digit, that is 7. So before multiplying by 10's place digit, two things we have to do. I have told you what is cut the carry. And at once in the first place, 0. Because since we are going to multiply by 10's place digits, its answer also we will start right from 10's place. Okay? 7 ones are. 7 ones are 7 into 1. 7 ones are 7. 7 into 6. 7 6 are. What is 7 6 are? So 7 double t 6 are, 7 6 are 42. So now see 7 into 6, 7 into 6 is 42. So 2 will come down and 4 will be carried. Fine. Then 7 4s are. 7 4s are, 7 4s are 28 plus this 4. 28 plus 4. 32. This 32 will be written as it is down because there is no more digit. Okay. Now we have in the first step 922 which we have got, it is the answer or product when we multiply by 1's place digit. And this is the second step. This is the answer when we multiply by 10's place digit, that is 7. So now to find the final answer, we need to add these two products. 2 plus 0, 2. 2 plus 7 is 9. 9 plus 2 is 11. 11 then 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. And 2 plus 1, 3 and this 3. So the answer is 33,192. Understood? Let's move towards the third example. Same it is. Okay? 542 multiplied by 63. 542 multiplied by 63. So here also we don't know table of 63. What we are going to do first? Yes, we are going to multiply by 1's place digit first, that is 3. So 3 2's are, 3 2's are 3 into 2, 3 2's are 6. Okay, write 6 here. Then 3 4's are, 3 4s are 12. 3 4s are 12, so 2 will come down and 1 will be carried. Okay. 3 5s are, 3 5s are 15. 15 and this carry 1. What is that? 16. 16, correct? 3 5s are 15. 15 plus 1, 16. So 16 write as it is down. Okay, Understood. Here we will not take carry because there is no digit to multiply. So we will not take carry. That 16 as it is written down. Now, over multiplication by 1's place digit, 1's place digit over. Now, we are going to multiply by 10's place digit, that is 6. Before that, cut the carry and in the 1's place, put 0. Understood? Then see now, 6 into 2. 6 twos are. 6 twos are what?
12.
6 twos are 12. So now see here, 2 will come down and 1 will be carried in the 10's place. 6 twos are. We have multiplied the 2 which is at 1's place. So its carry will be taken in the 10's place. What you think? Yes, we have written answer in the 10's place. That means carry will be taken at 100's place. No. See the digit which we have multiplied. We have multiplied 1's place digit 2 by 6. So its carry will be taken in the 10's place. Understood? Answer will be written in the 10's place. Why? Because we are multiplying by 6 which is at 10's place. Understood? Don't confuse in taking carry. We have multiplied to 1's place, so its carry will be taken in the 10's place. Yeah? 6 fours are. What is 6 fours are? 6 fours are 24. 24 plus this carry 1. That is 25. Okay? So now 5 will come here and 2 will be taken carry in the 100's place. And 6 fives are? 6 fives are 30. 30 plus 2. 30 plus 2 is 32. Okay? So that 32 will be written as it is. It will not be taken carry because there is no more digit. Now add these two products. 6 plus 0, 6. 2 plus 2, 4. 6 plus 5, 11. So 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. 1 plus 2, 3 and 1, 4. And this, 3. Okay? So in this way, we have to multiply the numbers by 2 digit numbers which are more than 20 or whose tables we don't know. Okay? Write these 3 examples in your notebook. Watch the video twice and then solve remaining examples. Understood? So if you have any doubt in this, you can ask me. So thank you and have a nice day.